been sucking all that dope in you. As you're supposed to. Can't say she don't do dope. That's all she do. That and Stone Singer. Cuss him out. Don't take no bath. Go. And who got the maroon car is the property manager. You read the notes from her. There's still more to go up. Or the text, I should say, from her. Foolishness. Lies. No trust. Feel that smoke coming out of her mouth. Doped up granny. And the other girl's the one who was sitting out here with her ass all out. Talking about she knew I was on dope. I wear a mask. Just foolishness. I'm talking about telling on a man that's in the building. Tell on your own dumb ass. She definitely got a foul mouth, but it fits her. Yesterday's video, she was talking about slapping the bus driver, the school bus driver. But when she got in, she was saying that. When I was outside, I was on the phone. I'm right there by the bus. She talking to the bus driver. She said, nothing about I'll slap you, none of that. Just foolishness. And yesterday's video was the 3rd of October, the live. It was about 4 o'clock p.m. when she says it, and I put it in there. Well, the notations, if you will, her words came. That's the property manager. I can't stop because you walked in. That's what cameras are for. And if you see my hair, I'm in the process. Well, it's done for a moment, but I'm in the process of straightening it. Well, I should say I'm going to straighten it. It's the way I want it now, but I'm going to straighten it. And I may do an upload of me doing it. She'll talk to them. Those are friends. My people. Here she comes. She loves sucking on that dope, man. That's her. She's sitting in the car now. The other one's just as big. Well, you know that from the video where they're saying I haven't done nothing to him. She's gonna make me go effing crazy. Just you that. But Lord, thank you for listening, Kane. But each one has told the one video where it shows it telling the truth. But the last one, her friend was outside, and somebody asked her something about what I did, and she said, "Oh, she don't do nothing. She just played her gospel music loud." Okay, leave me the hell alone. We hear you have to hear you having drug induced sex and humping anything that come by. And then the boys she would bring over here ran all down the street. They were gay. Ran all down the street, busted car windows out here. She scooped up the, did that twice. She scooped up the glass and threw it over by this window where I'm at. They was fighting. I didn't call the police either. Broke the car window out twice out here. Running all down the street. And they go upstairs, stomp. It was funny because when she got evicted, the video that got her evicted, somebody had called the police, and she's like, "Oh, I called." "No, I didn't. But I called that night." And she got evicted. And she said she's going to take over. But God's good, I had forgot she was here, and Lord brought it to my mind. Memories that, yes, she was here before, and I had told the police about it, and the gray car, her road dog of sin, was here. The manager thought she was doing something, and they did too. It wasn't this manager, it was an evil manager. She's posted too. Coming in, taking videos of things you shouldn't be, my personal belongings. Look at her just soaking that dope in. Yes, she should. Big nasty. Can Paul Jones man? It's a cute car. That's how he got elementary bingo. That was a bus. I'm clowning. There's no more kids getting on the bus. That's already happened. And late goers. The street was left behind from conception.
did another favor. That would be me.
Don't need to be on my drapes. Put you up.
Say, oh, thank you.
It is real. See your mama's child. It is real. It is real. Don't tell him. It's real. Who's the next gonna go in the ambulance? This foolishness. Well, Lord, I know when she went, they weren't gonna lift her. And thank you, they didn't have to. Cigarette thing. It's real, ain't it? Dope does what it's supposed to. I wish I had thought of that earlier, but I was saying Sally wouldn't have lower. I think I'm going to ask Lauren, if I do let her say yes, I'm going to ask my daughter for some change to buy one more thing off of Amazon. Lauren, let me remember to do that. Because that sale is going to be gone. That's going to last for years. she just going back and forth. I'm gonna do a video too of how they did the kitchen water. That was the last evil manager there, and the maintenance man. They both was equally up. Neil Butt was going back. Or they all, except for that last one, she didn't look like something was stuck up her behind, but the other one did, and she definitely did. Like they didn't left something in her butt. Lord, black veins. Those with the heart. And so. Turn back around. What female you see doing that with their hands? I always see boys doing that and still not saying anything. She said grandpa, period. I was told not to, and shown not to. Mr. Period. That water wasn't even halfway, not even half, a quarter of the way up, or down. Mr. Period. Okay, Grandpa, period. Lord, thank you. You got all fools in there. Well, they don't call that one girl a fool. But you was with him. So, the video was rolling.
Lord Jesus, thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna text her and let her say yes. Or just send it. Then I'll tell her. Well, I don't wanna tell her that Saturday because I need to go grab something. Well, I don't need to, just want to. She got me in slippers on. Grandpa, period. I don't want to see that lady bring the dog out. She loves that dope pen. people coming to that funeral, sorry. Say it. Well, they better suck on it. Now she gonna waste that person's time talking. Bet I don't know if it's a fool or not. They will know when they drive on by. She could get checked out. She just scratching. You know you got something. More than one thing. No, she never had none in her life. Look at her sucking that dope in. The lashes reach out to you. Look at the lashes up the forehead. That's foolishness. Yeah, she keep talking about her daughter. You done damned all them. They the kind you come to their house. Well, who's gonna be coming, Lord? I don't want you to leave. Who's gonna come? Can't borrow a dollar. Not even 15 cents. I don't know what she's, the other girl smoking. But I know what Big Nasty smoking dope. From conception. I don't know, there's a lot of smoke for a cigarette, but I don't know. It looks like her friend. But I know you see them lashes. That's just foolishness. Can you zoom in and see all them tats on the legs and the black veins? That's foolish. I knew who tatted her and was laughing. Go on, pay him. I don't know. Now I can barely read it. Well, I can read it more if I turn it. I'd rather keep it where you're supposed to be looking. On the booth. Doped up granny. I can't get past, well, I can get past the lashes, that's the least. But they get me with that. That is spinning. He's a clown. Okay, fool. You can put some weed glue in her hair. You go back to that dope pen. You know you ain't got no money in your pocket. Your family can't give you any. They're just going to the dope man too. Yeah, no limit. It may have been a cigarette because she threw it. She getting another one, so that's a cigarette. Well, I don't know if that was a cigarette the first thing. But she just pulled some of the cigarette out. I can't speak on that back-to-back smoking because I'm foolish. I do that same thing. Well, foolish in that aspect. And I regret it. No, she didn't call nobody no crackhead. She talking about self. And she was going back to that dope pen. Lord, thank you, church tonight. You get your butt in the car. Oh, it was her. Oh, the damn fool. That's the ignorant boy's mom. We knew she knew him. You can't even bend down. And that's a foolish boy that came up here on the 19th and even before. That's his mom. Just as crazy. He there with the baby. He was able to drop out. He might as well. And he was in what they call a secondary alternative school. They had to put him out a few times at the Valley Park school. Well, it was elementary. Yes, I knew they seen the videos. I hashtag them in there. Keep him informed, because he'll try to fight you, female or male. Well, I don't think he'll try to fight a male, but a female he will. Look at this, the veins and this mess on her legs. Talk about creepy. And she was the one at the dope man staying at her house. He just sold his dope and got ghost. And she wear them long, thick lashes too. Well, she's thick too. She called her on a loose body, because when she walk, her body just go anywhere. But she lost a lot of weight with that off that dope. And she was the one who tried to give me go around the back to fight her. You could have gave me a dusting when I was at your house, if you felt you could. But some girls wasn't right, which I had already told the police that before. They were saying that she was trouble. You could tell they were just came from the hood. Got beat down there trying to do the same here. No, I'm gonna sit down. Look at the lashes. She was foolish. I still want to see that lady come out with the dog. Nobody pretty. Never have been. Her legs got craters in them. On top of tattoo. There's veins, cellulite, everything just popping out. I don't want to get in front. I know I have been, sorry. Look at the legs. That's foolishness. But it's deserving, Lord. See, the pants don't even go up her butt. It's foolishness. You don't get nothing wrong. Thank you. That's going to be ready to be seasoned and put in the oven. I think I'm going to cook the whole thing and just whatever I don't eat. Well, before I do that, cut it off because I don't want to eat it. Cut it off, wrap it up, put it in the freezer. Then I just got to warm it up. I'm up in the air about making the dessert, but I may. I know that's completed up a little by now. Was better off way down the street, Lord. And this isn't my security camera. This is a regular laptop camera. God's good. That sound of a fan could put you to sleep. And God's good, they have never woke me up. Even with the headphones, you can still hear them. Lord is waking me when he wants me to do something. That's two of them was allowed to drop out. Unless they got expelled from the just foolishness. I can see why she couldn't go. Look how you're looking. Everybody say, girl, I'll do your hair. I'll show your mom what to do. I wish she'd come on by. Oh, Lord. But you done it before. And do it again. Oh, thank you. I didn't pull that. Or where it came. Well, by the end of this month, next month for sure, all them leaves will be off the tree. But I still thank God they didn't trim any of the branches. It was funny because at first I thought I wanted them to cut it, and now I'll leave them. Just pull the earring right out my ear. Yeah, I did something. Let's not do that again. N14. And this started about what? 7:50 some, almost 8 o'clock. One thing about the meat, I can put it in the seasoning and put it in frozen, even partial. You know what? My show gonna be on. I didn't hear it say connect, turned on, but it's on. I heard the clicks though, Laura. And let me check my Amazon. Oh, I changed the passcode. It's going to probably ask me to. Where did you go? Just foolishness. Need to see that.